Oh my god, guys, welcome back. Guess what? It's freaking Horde night. Are you ready for Horde night? I am totally not ready for Horde night. I'm totally not ready. Because as you all know, I made a spur of the moment decision to move our base to, near the hub city. Oh, and here they come. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I decided to move my base toward the hub city. And it just wasn't a great idea because it's not completely fortified. And I have like hardly any ammo here. How many arrows? I have 159 arrows. That's just not going to get me very far, I don't think. So I'm going to hope they can kill themselves mostly on the spikes. And hopefully they don't destroy my base too much. All my hard work I've put into it since I've gotten here. We're just gonna shoot down into the crowd. Hope we hit something. Hopefully they don't tear my building down. That would suck. I've never been this unorganized for Horde Night. You know, I've always had a lot more ammo. Are they really breaking this thing that's right below me? No way. No way. Oh, I'm doing that, aren't I? I'm probably doing that. What the fudge sickles? Okay, so here, let's take this one out. And hopefully I can shoot down here without falling down in there and getting slaughtered. Hi guys! Thanks for the housewarming party. You're so awesome. Please don't destroy my home. I would appreciate if you did not destroy my place, guys. Quit being so destructive. I really want to just let them kill themselves on the spikes, but at the same time, they're gonna destroy my house, you know what I'm saying? And I would normally have little spikes and big spikes up, so this kind of sucks, really. Am I not hitting this guy at all? I guess I am hitting him. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Fudge sickles! I never come outside, guys. This sucks, but. Are they chasing me at all? Oh, they're not. That's kind of good. How the fuck do I get in my place, though? Hello? This is not good. You guys get to witness some serious shit here with me. I need to get inside, but I don't know how the fuck I do that. I guess I did not leave myself an opening to get in. Oh, shit! Oh my god, I can't see. No, don't run over your own spikes. See if I can get them to run over this shit. Oh my goodness. Can y'all leave me alone? They're not gonna run on the spikes, are they? Holy crap. I have never been outside on Horde Night. Yeah, run over the spikes, guys. Come on. Come on, run close to the spikes. Let's get on the spikes, people. Because I can't get in my house. Holy crap. This is going to be a dark episode, too. Sorry. I didn't get enough lighting up. That's what I was saying. I did not. I was not totally prepared. Because I moved spur of the moment, so. Oh, yep. Here's somebody coming for me. Come on, guys. Can you run on the spikes, please? I would appreciate that. Since I can't freaking see. Oh my gosh. I want to turn around and fight her, but I can't freaking see. At least if I die, I can go spawn on my bed. Hello, guys. Running in circles, running out of energy. Leave me alone! Where are you? Not good. This is not good. Oh, I do have. No, that's not a way in. What the hell? No! They keep sneaking up behind me. I can't believe I didn't leave blocks down. I thought I left blocks down so I could get back in there. I don't think I have anything on me that I can heal with either. And as soon as I turn my back to them, they're like on me. I do have some blocks. I wonder if I could use them to get up there. Because this is not good for me. Ooh, did I just run past someone? I did. Well, guys, sadly, I'm probably going to die. Yeah, because I'm running out of stamina. And they're just beating me down, for real. I just don't maneuver well with this. I'll just keep swinging and hope. Oh. Oh my god. That is so horrible. Whatever. I guess my other hordes will be easy though. Because, yeah, I think that's like my second death. Because Bob killed me once. So, yeah. Whatever. I apologize for being so dark too. But hey, at least I'm safe now in my building. I wanted to turn around and fight them, but I couldn't freaking do it, man. I fell in my own freaking hole. I opened that so I could freaking... And now I have nothing to fight them with. I don't think I have any guns or anything. I have no arrows. Well, I do have arrows, so yeah, I'll make another bow. What the heck? What the heck, guys? I knew this was going to be a horrible night. I just wasn't ready. So, okay, let me do another bow. Well, boo. Let's craft that up. You sorry little bastards. Well, at least my health, I think my food is going to be, what, half full now? Because I don't think I have anything to eat. Let me see what I have in here. Do I have any food in here at all? Yeah, I don't have crap. I should not have done this move so close to Horde Night. That was horrible. Does this at least give me some fullness? Alright, I'm going to eat some honey for some fullness. Hopefully it don't knock my building down. I guess we'll see what happens. And I'll drink some water. Water! Well, I'm glad I could entertain you all with a death tonight. That was so much fun. Where's my bow? Oh, did I not craft it or did I just not have room? Oh, there it is. Never mind. I'm just a little blind. Okay, well. Guys, let's see if we can actually kill some of these fools without falling down here this time. That's why I don't like this. This is horrible for me. Yeah, guys, you're so rude. What kind of welcoming party is that? You guys are awful. I'm surprised I'm actually having this kind of horde. You know? Because I died, what, once? I don't know, maybe twice. I don't know. Wow, neither one of these guys died. Oh, I think I just headshotted that guy, so that's good. And this guy's... Oh, I missed him. He moved at the wrong time there. And he should be dead now. Why is there a frame missing there? I only took one frame out. I don't understand that. Here, let me craft a couple of frames. So scary, guys. So scary. These little bastards. Zombies are not my friends anymore. Just saying. Try to be friends with them. And they're just little butt heads. Alright, let's put this here. I'm just afraid I'm going to fall down in there again. That kind of sucked, really. That's what I mean. I don't maneuver well with mouse and keyboard yet. Yeah, you guys just keep destroying my property. There's no going to court. I'm going to handle this situation on my own, guys. I won't be taking you to court for this. I'm just going to kill you. I'm going to kill you all. You're so destructive. So rude. So rude, guys. Yeah, fall on my spikes. I can get plenty of wood. I can re-upgrade this shit. So y'all can destroy that all you want. Just no more killing me. That's so uncool, guys. So very uncool. Well, this actually was a very interesting episode, guys. Who knew I was going to fall in the freaking hole like that? That's why I want to put railings around the outside here. Because I am not good at maneuvering at all. I'm hoping I get better at that, but we'll see. Only time will tell. Oh, I'm going to fall down in there again. Oh my goodness. See, you people have been playing on PC for a while. You know how to maneuver. This girl, I don't know how far I can actually move to this hole without freaking falling in it. Got that guy. I'm just glad I got something up. But it really was not a good idea to freaking move my base so close to Horde Night. That was a pretty horrible idea. But I was excited to bring y'all to the Hub City and, you know, check that out. And whatever. Maybe I can go on the other side and get them to come to the other side. They'll take themselves over the spike. Sounds like there's some people already over here. Oh, this is the one I fell through on. Okay. I see. But I couldn't do my bars. You know, I didn't have the stuff to actually make the iron bars to put there, which is what I wanted to do. I thought I would be alright just putting frames here and moving them out. Alright, are you guys going to come around this side? Or are you going to stay over here? You bunch of dummies! But see, with the railing, I can't get over to actually shoot them. That's the only problem with the railing that I can see. Are you going to die, Chica? Chica! Alright. I'm so scared of falling down there again. We still have what? How many? What? Is it 4 o'clock the daylight comes? I think it's 4, right? So we still have, Oh, she's dead already. Come on, bro! I feel like I was shooting my own... I was shooting these blocks, and that's why they were taking damage. Because it wasn't from them. They weren't reaching that high. This is at like 5 or 6 high, I think, so... Well, guys. We did not survive our Horde Night. We cannot say technically we did. Because I died... a miserable death because I fell down here. Hi, Nancy. Yo, where are you going? I'm over here. Hi. How you doing? You in a hurry? Maybe you should slow down a little bit, Chica. Now, see, if I didn't turn my hordes to run, I probably would have been fine when I fell down there. Well, I don't know because I might have taken some fall damage, too. Oh, you're not down yet? Oh, you are? Nope, you're still not. Never mind. I lied. Are you down now? I think you are. Are? Okay, yeah, she's down. Alright, guys. Anyone else? Anyone else? Yeah, I mean, I don't mind dying. That doesn't bother me. I think what frustrates me is that I don't maneuver well. And it's so irritating. That's why I really don't like the dogs. It's not that I don't want to fight them. I am not at all opposed to fighting the dogs. But it's just, I don't know, a pain that I can't maneuver on this with this mouse and keyboard very well. Dude, seriously? Yeah, go where I can actually shoot you. There you go. Yeah, hit that wall. Take your anger out on that wall. Do it. Are you dead? Yay! They died! I knew I shouldn't have turned my zombies on to run. I would have been alright had I not had zombies running at me. Hello? Anybody else? Anybody else? Want to come and destroy my building? Oh, yep, they do. Hi, guys! Where are you? You over here? Hi, bro. Can I shoot you from here? I think you died, didn't you? Yay, the daylight's coming, guys. Then we can go loot and pick up our freaking backpack. These bunch of dummies. I should have just turned and fought them. I mean, I don't even know if I could run backwards. That's my problem. I probably couldn't even run backwards. I'm pretty sure you can do that, but I don't think I can do that. Why are you burning up, woman? Oh, you know what? We haven't made you a poncho yet, did we? Now who's here? Hello? Where are you? Are you over here? Oh, you are. Hi! Hey, how's it going? Welcome to my home, bro. Welcome. I hope you enjoyed your stay, as short as it may have been. Yay, it's almost 4, guys. I hope it's 4 that we can go down. I can never remember such things. I can't remember such things. I can upgrade these blocks with my wrench, right? I can. But does that destroy my wrench, though? That's my only issue with that. Is it going to destroy my wrench? Does it take the take its health down, if that makes sense? Does it take it down? Well, at least they didn't destroy my pillars that held this up. I guess more importantly, they didn't destroy my house, which could have really sucked somewhat badly. Alright, whatever. It should be safe now to go get my freaking backpack. I don't think we're going to do much more than that. I just really wanted to... Oh, let me empty this out before we go down. Put all this crap in here that we don't need to be having on us. I always keep my wood and my... that stuff on me. Oh, need to have frames on me. I am going to pick up more. Oh, we need to keep our yucca juice too. That helps keep her cool. You want some yucca, lady? I don't even think I... Yeah, I don't have enough hide to even make you a freaking... whatever you want to call it. A poncho, chica. We'll put the murky water in there. We'll keep those on us. We'll go grab ourselves. You know what? I'm going to make some yucca with that, honestly. Let's make us some yucca juice. Alright, let's craft 3 of those. I don't really need to fill those jars with water, honestly. And let's look back in here. Put more stuff in there. Yeah, guys. Sorry I died a miserable death there, but it was inevitable. It's going to happen. Because I fell down in there. There was no way I was going to survive. I know me, and you know what? Surviving Horde Night with running zombies is not something that I can do if I end up down there with them. But I don't mind playing with it. You know, it's a freaking game, man. I'm not going to take it too seriously. It's all good. It's all good, guys. Alright. Alright. Hopefully no one's out here to mess with us when we go down here. We're going to want to repair some damage. For real. Wow, they were like really destroying this good. Little bastards. All my hard work. Don't like them. I might. I can't believe I didn't leave myself an opening down here. Of course, I didn't expect to fall down here either, honestly. Like, who expects to fall down? Nobody. I should have known I could, since I didn't have any railings up. But whatever. I did not expect that. And I am going to want to lay some more blocks down in here, too. I guess. At least for a floor. For a floor. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. It's always fun to watch people die, right? And I didn't get discouraged about it. I do worry that I might get discouraged, but I'm not going to. I mean, it's just a game. If I get discouraged, I'll do that off camera. How's that sound? I'll make sure I'm off stream and I'm going to get discouraged. If I think I'm going to get really mad, I'm like, guys, I'm going to pause the video for a second. I'll be right back. Yeah. All right, let's loot some fools. And then we'll break down their disgusting bodies. They're so nasty. We appreciate your guys' contributions on Horde Night. Look at all these housewarming gifts they're giving me, guys. Aren't they so awesome? You guys are great. Other than you're giving me shit. It's totally not cool. You know what? I sacrificed my life so you guys can have some brains for a night. And this is the thanks I get. A bunch of shit. This is unsatisfactory behavior. Zombies. It's totally not good. Guys are not my friends. Not at all. Let's take all that. Let's put our freaking Iron Enforced Club on here. In case we encounter anybody. And we feel like fighting them up close and personal. Look at all them boots we got. Looted all these guys. Not this guy. Probably gonna run out of room already. Good thing we're right next to our base, right? So we can just get upstairs, grab what we want. That was actually a pretty decent Horde Night for someone as inexperienced as I am. Yeah. Oh, looky. Alright, guys. That's so disappointing. See if I ever sacrifice my life for you guys again. You know what? I tried to let you guys have the spotlight and look at you. You're just so rude. Just saying. Alright, let's scrap some stuff that will help make some room. How much are these worth? 26. Let's see. Do I have anything else? Yeah, let's scrap that down. I don't really need... Oh, you know what? Maybe I do want that. I have a place I would like to put that. We can read this. Read! Sure, whatever. I'm not even going to technically read it yet. Okay, now we can take this stuff. I'm going to loot everyone before I break down the bodies. Of course, I need to go empty this stuff upstairs. I don't really want that right now. I know it can be used for stuff, but honestly, I'm not really worried about that at the moment. I think I'm pretty far away from doing a farm. See, I'm so surprised. I don't know. Oh, I do have a little more room. I forgot there's space on my toolbar there. Yeah, my tool belt. Forgot about that. You know what? I don't like these guys, man. I give them food, and they give me nothing in return. How disrespectful can you be? Just saying. Guys are very disrespectful. Don't appreciate it. See if I sacrifice my life for you guys ever again. Not gonna happen. No, sir. No, ma'am. Alright, so anyway, I guess y'all don't really need to see me break all this stuff down and repair these things, so we will end the episode there. You got to see all the loot I have from these fools, which was a bunch of nothing. Wasn't even worth letting you guys watch. Because we got nothing great from these evil zombies. You know what? They could have given me a little friendlier welcome to the random gen. But they didn't. They're like, see, this is what you get for trying out random gen. You're going to die. Because I haven't died. I didn't die via zombies ever until I got on here. I haven't. I've done fine with zombies, but I never had them running either, so I guess that kind of helps. But even during the day, you know, I just hadn't until I got on this map. See, random gen was bad luck for me, guys. It's totally bad luck. But it's cool. I had subscribers wanted to see me do a random gen, and I do like it. I mean, I like that, you know, you don't know where everything is. You know, you have to go out and find it. It's kind of cool like that. Oh, I didn't even have these corners upgraded to the second level. Well, whatever. Or is that technically the third level? Alright, guys, so we'll just end it there. I hope y'all enjoyed the episode. It was pretty entertaining, I thought. You know, I died. It's always entertaining when people die. It really is. Especially noobs such as myself. Eventually, I will not be a noob anymore. And that will be awesome when I'm not. When I can just get down on the ground in the middle of Horde Night and survive shenanigans. But whatever. That's not going to happen anytime soon. I'm probably going to have to play this for a few months. Or maybe even years. I don't know. Some of you have been playing for years, but some people are just naturally good at stuff. And I'm not really naturally good at any games. But that doesn't mean I don't like trying. I have fun. Come on, girl. Alright, so I don't know what we're going to do for the next episode. If y'all want to put your input out there and, you know, if you just want to go explore the Hub City some more, we can certainly do that. I mean, we'll see if we get any input on that. I'm not opposed to going to the Hub City. But I am going to max craft some weapons. I do need to get some food. That's definitely going to be a priority. Yeah, so I don't know. I might spend a day just out hunting food and collecting more stuff for ammo and max crafting weapons before we go to the Hub City. So if we end it there, let's see. We're on day 8. We'll probably just restart the next episode on day 9. That way I can just spend today collecting stuff. Don't worry, I won't go looting the town while you guys aren't here. So, but anyway, guys, thanks for being here for our exciting, deadly Horde Night. It was cool and annoying all at once, but you know what? Whatever. I'm going to get better. I know it. We just have to practice with the zombies. I have to practice. What I need to do is go out maybe at night when it's not Horde Night to practice killing running zombies just a little bit. You know, that way I get a little better at that. Right? Right. All right, guys. Until next time, I'll catch you later. Bye.